The following contest is an eight-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring from Hollywood, California, Illustrious Kelly.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
A determined look on her face. She knows how to prove herself in the women's division.
And representing the nice girls from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Adorable KT.
This superstar won't ever throw him in the towel. The WWE Universe keeps egging him on. That is a recipe for disaster.
Oh, wait, what is so wrong with the WWE Universe supporting this superstar?
It's all a prelude to a big fall, Saxton. The WWE Universe will only support you as long as you're successful. Mark my words.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
And representing the Suicide Blondes from Hollywood, California, Girl Dynamite, Rey C.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
And representing the nice girls from Colorado Springs, Colorado, Adorable Will O.
No matter the stipulation or the opposition, this athlete stays the course. They've overcome some tough situations, and I admire that.
So what? Everyone gets dealt a tough hand from time to time, but you have to know when to fold.
Well, knowing this person, I don't think you'll get your wish anytime soon, Corey.
She's been training for this match for quite a while, and she plans on making a statement here tonight.
And representing the Suicide Blondes from Hollywood, California, Adorable Cindy!
A This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
And from Beverly Hills, California, Illustrious Man D.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
And representing the Suicide Blondes, from Hollywood, California, Illustrious M.E.
There's plenty to love about this competitor, but what really stands out to me is how they support their friends.
They should know better than to waste their time building bridges and inroads backstage. Those are just more directions for your enemies to attack you from.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
And their opponent, representing the Red Army, from Hollywood, California, Illustrious Redhead, Christy!
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact. Sides too.
Standing moonsault. Oh, just turn that around. Clothesline. Impact. Oh, vicious body shot. Clothesline delivered. Ooh, she just turned it around. That was a good kick. Oh. Now that's a bell ringer.
Spectacular athleticism.
She avoids the attack completely. Spinebuster. She's beginning to flag a little. A well-timed dodge. Right suplex.
Making it look easy.
Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. Got it scouted. Tagged with a punch. Punishment continues. She turns it right around with a kick. Whoa, what impact!
Wow, 450!
Possible elimination in progress. Oh, that's a hard kick.
She avoids the contact.
Punch.
Spinebuster! Into the corner now. Oh, looks like an elimination is underway.
Looking for a triple suplex.
This one is all over.
This could be it. Elimination time. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on this player. Saw that one coming. responds with a counter. She goes back inside the ropes.
She's able to get out of the way.
For concern.
She can only consume this amount of pain for so long before succumbing to its effects.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What a counter! Uh-oh. Looking for the suplex.
Exit. It's over.
Looking for a vertical suplex. Down across the back.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
Listen to this place.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Illustrious and E.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.